making him suffer too much for hurting me. After all, I don't own him. I only love him.